नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू विन मैथ्स। दिस इज योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर विनायक टोनी। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन सब्ट्रैक्शन। हियर इज द प्रॉब्लम दे आर गिवन। दे आर गिवन टू नंबर्स, दोज आर सब्ट्रैक्ट 25 करोर 32 लैक्स 24,406 फ्रॉम 13 crore 24 lakhs 33,587. These two numbers, they are given it in row wise. First thing, we need to arrange these two numbers in the column wise. The number which will come before the minus sign, always it should be on the top. Okay, so that I will write here. I wrote the same number as it is with leaving little space between the digits. I will take the second number. I will arrange this second number according to place names of each digit. I took the second number. I arranged 7 in ones, 8 in tens, 5 in 100, 3 is in 1000, 1 more 3 in 10,000, 4 in lakh, 2 in 10 lakhs, 3 in crore, 1 in 10 crores. This way we arranged both the numbers in the column wise. Now we need to start subtracting this given number starting from lowest place to highest place. In the lowest place, that is ones, we have 6 minus 7. 6 is smaller number, 7 is greater number, so we need to make it as a larger by borrowing it from the next place. But if you see the next place, in the next place we have a 0. From 0 we can't borrow anything, so we will move again one more step to the next place, borrow it from the hundreds place, because is hundreds place is a non-zero number. If we borrow 1 from this 4, this 4 will become 3, this 0 will become 10. Once it became 10, now we can borrow 1 from this 10. So if we borrow 1 from this 10, 10 became 9, this 6 became 16. Now we can subtract 16 minus 7, we'll get it as 9. 9 minus 8, we'll get it as 1. Now next, we left here, we borrowed 1 from this, therefore we left with a 3. 3 minus 5, again it is not possible, therefore we need to borrow it from the 4. If we borrow from the 4, 4 will become 3. This 3 will become 13. 13 minus 5, we'll get it as 8. Now 3 minus 3, both are equal, we can subtract, no need to borrow anything at an here. 3 minus 3, 0 we got. On next, 2 minus 3, we need to do. 2 is smaller, 3 is larger, therefore we need to borrow it from the next place to make this 2 as the larger number. If we borrow, this 2 will become 1, I wrote 1 here. Then this 2 will become 12. 12 minus 3, we'll get it as 9. Again, if you look at the next, 1 is smaller, 4 is larger. 1 we need to make it as a larger. For that, I will borrow it from the next place. If I borrow, 3 will become 2, 1 will become 11. 11 minus 4, we'll get it as 7. 2 minus 2, we'll get 0. 5 minus 3, 2. 2 minus 1, we got it as 1. Hence, this is our final answer, 12 crore 7 lakhs 90,819. This way, we need to do the subtraction. We will take one more problem on subtraction. Again, they are given two numbers in a row wise. First number, we will write as it is, and we will arrange the second number according to place names. Once we arrange it this, now we will start subtracting from 1's place. In 1's place we have a 6 and 8. 6 is smaller, 8 is larger, therefore we need to borrow it from the next place. But in next place we have a 0. From 0 we can't borrow, therefore I will move to the 100's place. If I borrow from the 100's place, this 6 will become as a 5. This 0 became, if we borrow 1 from this, this 0 will become 10. Now again I am borrowing from this 10, 10 became 9, 6 became 16. 16 minus 8 we can subtract, 16 minus 8 we got it as 8, 9 minus 1 again it is 8. 5 minus 4, we will get it as 1. Now we need to subtract the thousands place. In thousands place we have 0 minus 3. 0 is smaller, 3 is larger, therefore we need to borrow it from the 10,000s place. In 10,000s place also 0 is there. When 0 is there, we can't borrow. We'll move to the next place, that is lakhs. In lakhs also 0. From this place also we can't borrow. After lakhs we have a 10 lakhs. In that 10 lakhs place also we have a 0. Again we can't borrow from this place also. We'll move to the next place, that is a crore. Crores we have a non-zero number 8. If we borrow 1 from this 8, 8 became 7. This 10 lakhs place 0 became 10. Once it became 10, now we can borrow from this 10. So therefore this 10 will become 9. I wrote 9 here. Again this lakhs place 0 became 10. We are borrowing from this lakhs place, therefore 10 will become 9. Again, if you look at this, we need to borrow from this place also, that is a 10,000s place. This will become 10. We borrowed 1 from the 10,000s place, therefore 10 became 9. And lastly, we came to our place, that is a thousands. This 0 became 10. Now we can do the subtraction. 10 minus 3, we get it as 7. Now we left with 999. 9 minus 8, 1. 9 minus 0, 9. 9 minus 1, we get it as 8. 7 minus 8, again 7 is smaller, 9 is bigger, therefore we need to borrow it from the next place. So therefore this 7 became 6. This 7 became 17. 17 minus 9 means we get it as 8. 6 minus 4 means 2. Hence, we got the final answer as 28,89,17,188.